Blackguards. There is still enough to be done this day.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Never wanted the easy path.
Oi! Citizen! Get me out of here! Citizen! Thank the gods you're here!
My wrinkles are starting to chafe. As an officer of the law, I demand you free me at once.
Get here and free me at once!
Good to be alive.
Have you no ears? Or are you just thick? Free me!
In it. Thanks for freeing me so quickly. No idea what those Barlist Burks had planned with me, but those chains were starting to chafe.
Though I do wish you'd figured this all out before I... put the blame for Father Lorgan's murder on that poor refugee. Well, at least it's over now.
After our chat at Chiaress's Caress, I thought it best to polish off the bottle I'd started. I started coming over all woozy. My joints stiffened up quicker than a brothel browser's loins. Paralyzed. My vision went black. When I woke up, I was in chains.
Overall, a terrible ordeal.
One deserving of a drink. I bid you good day, but it's been royally shite all round.
I most wholeheartedly agree, but you... Well, you gave these reprobates a proper seeing to. You clearly have what I don't. Courage, insight, heroism. The city needs you. I overheard these pigs talking. There's a Baal temple deep within the old Undercity that the cult is using. A century ago, it was destroyed by a group of heroic sorts. Let's hope history repeats itself, eh?
Mind who you call history, Holyfant.
The wrinkled orb is correct. Who remembers the stench of the temple still?
Very good. Now, let's talk and find that temple.
This place is foul as piss. I'm out of here.
Moving in.
Looking ahead. No time to rest. Better not be cursed.
Says
what?
Come on, let's go.
Justice walks on 4 feet and sleeps in my boot.
This ought to be good.
Still breathing, despite everything. Give up now.
Lovely day for it.
She gets to shout at them.
One day I'll catch a break.
Candle Hallow's tombstones.
You will grow to like Jahira's incense in time. Like chewing herbs and soap, yes?
Such authority.
Times.
I could pay half now and half tomorrow. Two-thirds even.
evil hides, and Boo seeks.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
The vessel returns, most shamefully unleaking. Prove your faith. You hold proof of faith, but to hold and deserve are different. How have you proven yourself in the Dreadlord's eyes? Unorthodox. But a show of faith nonetheless. Walk in blood.
With haste.
Justice walks on 4 feet and sleeps in my boot.
I've got a long road ahead.
The corpse remains silent.
How much farther can I go?
A dead and foul place. Only a villain would nest down in these tunnels.
Hang on. Weren't you living in the sewer?
Entirely different. That was foul only in its smells, and the way our water tasted. But it was home.
Fair enough, buddy. Home is where the heart is, anyway.
In that case, home is in my pocket, nestled on soft bed of flesh and fluff.
Heading out.
To glory or glorious death! Butt kicking for goodness!
Now this is my happy place. Ought to do it.
Dying. Come on!
battle cries, fiend, and wash them down with steel! My hamster has dined on god flesh. You are but a tiny crumb!
I think we have given offense.
Right now? Who is not used to this taking of turns? Whose battle cry is too high for your hearing? But you should tremble all the same!
Despite everything.
Into position.
Dear Carla.
Whoa.
no surrender.
Go for the eyes, Boo!
You still have time to surrender. On the hunt.
Hamster has dined on godflesh. You are but a tiny crumb.
Survival is all that matters. For peace.
Soldier.
You point, I punch. Justice is not so gentle.
Death greets us all, but not today.
Count on me.
I'm kicking for goodness!
Who is napping?
You'll die in silence, evil!
Maybe I need more potions. No one back home will ever believe this. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Let's see.
Thank you. Forsporners.
Making me sweat. On my way.
Huh. I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. I need to find a way forward.
When an elder brain is near, we must be close to its hiding place. Turn back. We must have all the netherstones before we approach the brain.
The corpse does not respond.
He did not revel in the glory of what is to come.
A trap. Let's dance. Let's kick in.
Do what must be done.
Sir, yes, sir.
Steel sharp, hamster hungry.
Don't burn yourself.
How high?
No rest, be you wicked or wise.
Every kicked buttock, another step on the path. Camaraderie, adventure, violence!
What to do? Breathing, despite everything.
Stone seals this chamber against the world.
This is a foul place. Better buried. Already Boo is bristling, and not from the cold.
The Baal amulet trembles in frightened awe. You do not discover truth. In these symbols, you see only death. Will you return once you cross this threshold?
Oh, darkness and anger. Gripping the skull and hammer, hammer, hammer! Gore on the wall. Pulp on the hands. Head all gone. Yes, yes, I killed him. I killed them all.
What's up for discussion?
Shh! Silence is good. No screaming, no crying, no pleading, no air escapes. When I squeeze, I make sure they're quiet. I made them all quiet now.
Look on this corpse as you would look on perfection. The curve of laceration. Refined. Beautiful.
Few mutilate with Orin's skill. Her craft is exquisite. It is a rare honor to see her work. Relish it. Human. A common pelt. Though yours has a rather appealing smell.
Truly. Saravok. Purged at last. I do not see why the Dreadlord kept such a fossil around so long.
Stranger. Delectable. Yes. I wonder, how would your flesh feel slithering down my gullet? Succulent. Ha, tender.
Yes. At your stature, with your constitution. An ounce of Hezro bile, 2 spoons of wyvern blood, and a corpse flower's nectar. That would do.
His sanctum with the tyrant unpoped. I know what you did. Spilled my grandfather's crimson. He was mine. He showed me how to slice and slit. He guides my dagger still. Oh, did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to greet Baal's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose!
Consider my hackles raised.
you wish. Minsk will not judge. Adventure, the danger, the kicking of butts.
Okay.
is death! Cheek evil! Who might bite this one also?
Better you feed the soil.
Of
right now? Who is not used to this taking of turns? Villainous face meets virtuous face.
Hunting.
If you wish, Minsk will not judge. Charge! But charge quietly.
Ah.
is my happy place.
A metallic tongue fills the air as the Slayer's form is drained of life. Ashes to ashes, blood to blood. You have robbed another god of his chosen. Of light on something in the blood catches your eye.
A Netherstone.
Who is enjoying this chasing of Chosen? Let us find the last, so he might take another trophy.
Find Gortash and take his Netherstone.
Go for a good meal.
All right. What now?
Justice, truth, and a virtuous boot. Sleep with one eye open, Evil. Maybe both. Where Minsk plants his boot, goodness grows.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
What is this foul place?
Oh, you came for me. Thank you. I feared Orin's accursed smile would be the very last sight I beheld. Every breath in this place reeks of corruption. I will return to camp. The air is cleaner there. Breathe deep and move.
My boots craves the crunch of unvirtuous nether.
At this point, nobody can control rain. And it knows it. We must seize the third stone before it breaks free.
Tonight, Boo dines on faux flesh. As you wish.
No time to rest.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Orin, my daughter, I tried to kill her, but she killed me first. I wanted to be both chosen. Saravok told me she must be my offering. I was close. My hand around her throat. Now she worshipped him, loved him, so did I. Baldur's Gate, Brandon. Daughter of Saravok, mother of Orin.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Can't slow down.
Another day, another dungeon. Minsk takes orders from only one tiny beast, and he is much cuter than a wolf. Yes, he is. Orin's favorite plaything, and it did not die easily. Yes, Boo, she is a little old for dollies.
At least things have stayed interesting.
The corpse does not respond.
Justice, truth, and a virtuous boot. Leap now. Look later.
Looking ahead. Moving ahead.
My boot craves the crunch of unvirtuous nethers. Tonight, Boo dines on foe flesh.
Let's move. Very well.
She is crushed. Destroyed. Obliterated. But her skull did not sit in my palm. Not by my hand. No. No.
So messy. All you needed was a drop of Adabile. That would have done for Orin.
I can mind my step.
Be gone. Before I set my teeth to your flesh.
To let such a weakling leave unharmed. But it is Baal's decree. I will not defy him.
Oh, that pretty skin of Orin's all melted to nothing. Oh, unflayed, untreated. What a waste. Oh.
Should have cut them off, squeezed harder. Still, she is silent now.
You killed her! You! You killed her! I thought it not possible. And yet, curious.
Such agonies I would inflict upon you for what you've done here. But Bao's law is absolute. You may leave unmauled.
one's stopped me yet.
Ready and waiting. Well, certainly waiting.
Never a dull moment. Moving in.
I'd love to, thanks. If you insist.
Someday I will sit down.
Justice walks on 4 feet and sleeps in my boot. Less prattle, more battle.
Still alive, so that's progress. At the ready.